And I did not want to do the math until the late yesterday. I did not want to have it in my head who won. I, for some reason, I just want to make sure that I'm almost like you and I don't know it yet. So I was plugging the numbers on the Excel spreadsheet. And the winner of this contest had an increase in the number of listeners of 350%. So it's a big increase. So do you want to know who won?
Yeah,
you can
see. Yes.
That's how you're here. All right, so the winner of the iPad 2 is me.
You?
Oh, okay.
Is that your first time doing a
Your math was wrong.
I know.